right, party people. I saw just about the coolest thing I've seen so far in a truck stop. Is my neighbor over here. He put a projector, a movie projector, on his dash. Disconnected from his trailer. And parked, I'll show you in a minute. We'll see it in a second. He's watching movies on the side of his trailer. In a widescreen. Brilliant. Check it out. As we come around. It's like going to the movies, man. The drive-in theater. As it gets darker and darker, it'll get more and more clear, I guess. I don't know if, is it coming down good? Got the projector right there. The dash. Yeah, there it is. Now we can see it. So he can play it through his truck speakers. That's pretty cool, dude. That is awesome. It'd be difficult to find a place to park every night to Nah, I'm all right. I gotta get my rest. But that's very cool. I like that. You can't do it every night, I guess, because you can't find a good spot like that, but movie. Right on. It sounds really good too, the stereo. Oh, that is very, very cool. Oh, that's going to the movies, man. Drive-in theater. All right, take care, bub. That is very, very cool, man. He says that he's got it on an FM transmitter, so you tune into that channel 103 point whatever and you can hear it, hear the movie. So that's one way to do it. What I used to do, I had a projector at my house. We had a 12-foot diagonal screen, you know, was I just projected it onto the wall. Our TV was about 12 feet diagonal widescreen, huge. It almost get vertical watching TV sometimes. But what I did was I plugged it into the home theater speakers, surround sound and all that. I didn't use FM transmitter, which is, you could do, and it sounds good enough. But to plug it in directly to the S cord, what it's called, I think, and the high definition surround sound was awesome. Anyway, there you go, party people. You guys watching a movie over there. Okay, we'll check in later. Party people.